named after the island of Santa Catalina off the California coast. This was a design that was developed in the run-up to the impending Second World War, when the US Navy recognized that it had a need for a new patrol bomber to counter potential Japanese threats in the Pacific. There was a contest between Consolidated's design and an offering from Douglas. This won the day. It was a pure flying boat at that stage, with just a simple engine gear being used to take the aircraft to and from land. This, of course, is one of the later amphibian versions, hence the PBY-5a designation. Typically, she carried a crew of 10 on operational sorties. Could be armed with machine guns in the nose, the tail, and also the distinctive when the I took the motorhome up to Scotland a few years ago before all the COVID nastiness. Yeah, I know, sad that I've got one, but I did. And parked on the side of this lock, and there was some interest